Mr. Ertula's family was in town from New Jersey to watch him walk across the stage, graduating from Boston College, a ceremony that was supposed to happen at 10 a.m. that morning at Alumni Stadium. His family never got to do so. On the morning of May 20th, Miss Yu was tracking Mr. Ertula's location, as she frequently did on her phone. She went to the garage and, in fact, was present when Mr. Ertula jumped to his death.